Now, the question third is, write the numerals for each of the following. In the second question, we have given the numerals and then we write the number names. In this question, we have given the number names and in opposite, we have write the numerals for that. So, our first part is, we have given the number name 72,509. Then how we write the number for this number name? In this number name, we have given the thousands place in the highest position. So here we start our place values from the 10,000 place. We write here 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens and then ones. Then we start our number. Firstly, we have given the 72, which comes in the thousands period. So under the thousands period, we write here 72. Then next number is given 509. Then 509. And here tens place is missing. Tens place is not mentioned. Only 9 is given, which comes on the ones place. So at the tens place, we write here 0. Let us see the next part, that is 5,32,688. Now write the numeral for the given number name. Firstly, we check the highest period. Here we have given the number which start from the lakhs period. So we write here the places from the lakhs period. Here we write 10 lakh. Lakh, 10,000, 1,000, 100, tens, then ones. The number name is started from 5 lakh. Only here given only one digit, 5 lakh. So we start from the lakh. 5, 32,000. Under the thousands period, we write here 32. Then 688. 688. And then put the commas to separate the periods according to the period names.